Man is behind bars tonight accused of killing his own brother. The Bladen County Sheriff's Office says Max Bussing is charged with the murder of William Bussing. Investigators say they received a call that someone had been shot on Highway 53 West in Elizabethtown. That was on Saturday night. Deputies found William Bussing inside a home and he was airlifted to the hospital where he later died. Max Bussing is being held in the Bladen County Jail without bond.